You always start each doodle with an empty white background. You can just start making your picture from here, or you can change that background in one of three different ways. You can simply change the colour from white to any other colour you like. You can choose one of a number of different patterns or borders. Or you can even choose some line art, which you can later colour in.